Hello. Is that you over there? Have you ever heard of fingerprint grapes? They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. I would truly love to try one. The distant light seems far closer than before. But I can't sense a thing from the usual grapes anymore. Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know. I feel like I might go mad. Oh. Oh. A fingerprint grape. Tried and true. What a wondrous thing. A fingerprint grape. Oh. How sweet. Yet. How it burns. Thank you. I've composed myself again. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, I'm sure I'll be a finger maiden. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be a finger maiden.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Oh, going so soon?
Ah, good sir. What I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly... Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T. But, it's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever-burning roars. Perhaps I'll head east... There's an old... Above the lofty cloud.
You... Please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. Wherever the path leads, only more sorrow. Tis a curse. A curse. The curse of Queen Marika.
Oh, dear. Yeah, my... I... terribly sorry.
Are you here as a customer?
I'm afraid I've very little to offer.